let a nigga know that he alive.
She got that million dollar ooh.
Welcome to episode 7 of Magnolia Diaries, and let's get right on into the surprise, y'all. Psych! Let's go ahead and get into the verse of the day. The verse of today comes from Psalms chapter 37, verse 7 through 8. Be still in the presence of the Lord, and wait patiently for Him to act. Don't worry about evil people who prosper or fret about their wicked schemes. Stop being angry. Turn from your rage. Do not lose your temper. It only leads to harm. So, the surprise is, drum roll, I moved. So, I moved into a newly renovated apartment in the complex. So, that was really nice of my property management to allow that. And the only hard part was getting a daggone U-Haul and moving in the rain, y'all. I had to move my stuff out of the old apartment into the new renovated apartment in the freaking rain. It was horrible, but guess who got a good workout in? Me. Yes. So, got up early that morning, went, got all the cleaning stuff that I needed and stuff like that, last minute stuff that I needed, then went and got the U-Haul. The second I went to go pick up the scheduled U-Haul, it started raining. And y'all, when I tell you, it never stopped raining until I was almost done moving my stuff in the renovated apartment. Just know I got my workout in for sure. It felt good because, you know, I'm on a journey of healing and self-love. And I felt like this was like an early Christmas present in a way for me. And I love it. Everything is nice. It's gorgeous. Such an upgrade. That's all we do is upgrade. And, you know, of course I had to get some groceries, clean it up, of course. You see me cleaning. And the packages never stopped. I did do a few, you know, little orders, you know, just to get me started at the new place. And I could not go without cooking myself a nice steak and mashed potatoes with corn on the cob meal. And just know that steak was tender, okay? Get into the food. The steak was tender. The mashed potatoes, those are homemade mashed potatoes. And the corn on the cob was juicy, tender, everything that it needed. Well seasoned, everything. Follow me along with this journey of, you know, just decorating and getting settled in. Stay tuned for the next episode.
She got that million dollar ooh, ooh, ooh. She got that million dollar ooh.